actually took a break at around this point and forgot to save. I had to go back through the last three stages again. A good 2 hours. Let's see. Yeah, so King got that back because I avoided as many points as I possibly could. How's that lightning work? Oh, it wasn't fully charged. Okay. I did notice on that second run through that the last shrine King went to was actually the water shrine, which he went to before Raziel did. I had to be careful because I didn't notice the water puddles on the second run. I didn't run into any, thankfully.
This history in part I knew already. How, as the vampires began to die out, the pillars summoned human guardians to fulfill their roles. It seemed the ancient vampires had adopted, and when necessary, abducted the human guardians and made vampires of them when they came of age, until the humans rebelled against their masters. And here, I made a surprising discovery. It was Mobius, the Time Streamer, and Mortanius, Guardian of Death, who led the bloody revolt. Now, I understood why Mobius hated me so intensely. I was the first vampire guardian in all these centuries, and he knew what my coming signified. Or perhaps I reminded him of all he had forsaken.
Yeah. Raziel's area, so.
The orb that once opened this portal had been destroyed. To power it, I would need to find a substitute.
These guys' faces get me every time. This is so goofy. Except to play on my PS2 and do it. I really don't want to do that again. I already had to do that with Soul Reaver 2 and Blood Omen 2. I need a thingy. Granted, I mentioned it before. Maybe not. I can't. Ah, there we go. But yeah, I mentioned it before. Wonderland 2 is a very buggy game to begin with, so trying to emulate that would have been too much of a pain. Crap I'm finding in here, breaking and stuff, is what Raziel's going to have to run into. Yeah, this is where I came from. I actually wanted to try to, you know, take the ore, put it into the other one, and then come back. I guess my logic is not correct. Yeah, I came from here a bit ago, didn't I? It was this one. Yeah. I'm second guessing myself because I don't remember. No, I don't remember jumping from anywhere. I could dodge it in the middle of a connect attack. Like I'm used to. Wait, hell, I can do that in PSO2. Come on. PSO2's an MMO. I guess this. This is either the light or the dark shrine, I'm pretty sure. I can't tell offhand which one it is. Because I know there's no other shrines after the earth one. It's the last one. So notice that the source of the stuff is not inside of that thingy. Die. I guess it shows the symbol of which shrine you're going to right on those things, so yeah, I just noticed that. I was like, that was the dark shrine, okay. Yeah, this is where Raziel's gonna come in. this way because I have to activate that one thing. Oh, that means Kane has to go through one more portal, doesn't he? Damn. Leave me alone. Wind Shrine. Later. A lot faster than I thought.
Confronted again with depictions of the vampire's champion, the bearer of the Reaver Blade. And here too was his Hilden adversary, with blazing eyes brandishing a flaming sword. Two heroes locked in combat which only one would survive. But which one? These murals prophesied two possible outcomes. I didn't know what Mobius was trying to concoct, but this all seemed too convenient.
Was broken in Raziel's time, so kind of a bit of a hindsight there. Better not throw any knives or nothing. Damn. Oh, you motherfucker! Have to go through all of them. And I have to go back I have to backtrack through them too. What was with that hop? not hitting each other. Sometimes they are.
With this fourth and final fragment, the balance emblem was complete. I now had the means to unseal the mysterious chamber at the heart of the citadel.
Went through the light shrine already. Eh. Well, that looked familiar. So probably yes. Actually, I did go through this place already. Now I think about it. I went out this way. And this was the first one, meaning it's yeah, hell yeah. I don't have to back. That takes me back to the fire shrine, but it's not open. Please don't do this in the game. I don't want to go through all that again, that's annoying. Oh, they're all deactivated. Damn! What was the point of opening up that door then? Oh, damn it! Right, the light door was on the bottom floor. Other shrines trying to figure out how to get back, only to be blocked off. Because the one in the Earth Shrine is a one-way door that drops you off. Well, that was frustrating. Okay, so, let's see, the door was this way, I think. Yep, there we go. Yep, over here.
This door was clearly significant. The answers I sought surely lay within. But to unlock the chamber, the balance emblem had to be fully restored.
Yeah, it did that, play that cutscene again purely because I skipped it last time when I ran through the game trying to get back here fast enough.
For my ancient ancestors, the dark gift was clearly a curse, damning them to a kind of spiritual purgatory. But why were they compelled to seal this chamber so securely? Perhaps the lock was not meant to keep intruders out, but to imprison something within.
Cain, scion of balance, savior of Nosgoth.
What is this?
Your arrival is foretold. The fates have willed it.
Is that so?
I am the oracle of your ancestors. I can provide the answers you require. You needn't speak. I know your mind. You seek knowledge of your creature, Raziel. This I can offer, if you will look. He has found the body of Janus Ordrum. He journeys now to Avernus Cathedral to seek the Heart of Darkness. You know what this means.
And why would I trust your prophecies?
These events are already written just as you feared. But there is still time. He can be stopped.
If Avernus is in flames, Raziel is 5 centuries beyond my reach.
I may aid you in this regard as well. This portal will transport you in time to the very hour that Raziel arrives in Avernus. This task is yours to carry out, since it was you who made him what he is. When you are ready, you may pass through.
I knew, of course, that this oracle was not to be trusted. But in the end, what choice did I have?
That's where when Raziel has to come through here, I think. Oh, anyways.
This peculiar sensation was familiar to me, and the chamber did indeed appear altered by time. In this regard, at least, the oracle seemed to have been truthful.
I have delivered you faithfully to the very hour you desire. You know what must be done, Cain. There is only one way to prevent Raziel from doing great harm.
He is not my enemy.
But you are his.
I gotta be careful not to fall into that water. Okay, so I'm trying to think.
From this vantage point, I could see the city of Avernus in flames. The oracle had indeed brought me to the time it promised. It might also be true, then, that Raziel was already there, seeking the Heart of Darkness. If so, he had to be stopped. I could not allow Janus to be raised.
Because if that happens, Blood Omen 2 happens.